Okay, got a little, I don't know, maybe 2.5 or 3. And we're gonna try to blow it. I don't know if it's 8 or 4 ohm, but I'm assuming it's like, it's probably 8. Never know, it might be 12. So I'm gonna get Andrew to hold the speaker terminals on it. And then we'll see what happens. What's that? Yeah, it's gonna blow. Maybe it will. It's probably 8 of them. Yep, there it goes. It's done. It's out. You saw it. Froze right up. That wasn't much fun.